One of these new vehicles is the Combat Engineer Vehicle. The CEV is designed on an M60 tank chassis and has a 165-millimeter assault gun designed to knock out enemy fortifications. It is a capable earth mover, but one of the CEV's most important and recently developed abilities is to clear mines, which it demonstrated in Desert Storm.
The Engineer Research and Development Center at Fort Belvoir, between September and December of 90, developed what they call the CEV rake. It can proof the minefield by windrowing out the whole lane and just shoving out the mines to the side. That was a great innovation, and it was designed in 3 months, sent out to us, and we attacked with it. So that has increased the capability of the CEV that much more.